In this video, I will show you a hidden feature of StrategyQuant that can save you up to an hour a month on regular strategy checks. If you develop strategies and run them on a demo account or a small real test account, you need to backtest them regularly. However, this task can be quite time-consuming if you don't automate it. One of the best features in StrategyQuant is automation, because with a custom project, you can automate any workflow, including periodic strategy backtesting. Normally, you would have to load the strategy into the data bank, apply the settings, extend the time period, and then perform the backtest. However, the automatic retest feature in custom projects solved this task for you. Let's take a look at how to create a custom project and set up the entire automatic retest. Switch to Custom Project section and click Create Project. Now it's time to name it, and I will choose Automatic Retest for simplicity. Switch to it and now click Add New Task, where you select Automatic Retest. Just please be careful not to confuse it with Retest Strategy, which is a different task that only does what you set it to do in the settings. Automatic Retest is specifically designed for this purpose. It first loads the values from the strategy and then applies them to the retest. So, select Automatic Retest and the task will be created within a second. Now let's see how to set it up. Go to Full Settings, then go to Custom Data, and as you can see, you can set a number of parameters for the retest here. For our purposes, however, I will only use two values, symbol, start day and end day. First, load the strategies you want to retest. In this case, I have strategies built on different symbol or instrument names within StrategyQuant. Using automatic retesting, you can retest strategies on a different symbol. However, because you are changing the symbol, you only need to retest strategies that are from the same symbol. If you have multiple strategies for different markets, but these symbols are not added in the data manager in StrategyQuant, this method is suitable. First retest the strategies on the original symbol and then save them to a folder. From there, if you already have those symbols defined in StrategyQuant, you can retest them on a different market. However, these symbols must also be available in data manager. If you look there, I have the symbol GBP JPY_M1_Ducas, and these strategies are retested on the symbol GBP JPY M1 or M1_UTC2. So I set the symbol to GBP JPY. Let the time frame load automatically from the strategy, and now you have two options. If you do not set the start day and end day, the retest will be performed by retesting the strategies and automatically filling in the out of sample part. Meaning, if the backtest is until 24th of April 2024, then the period from that date to the present will be marked as out of sample. Let's illustrate this. You have selected a symbol. You want to retest the strategies on a new symbol, and you click Start. The automatic retest has completed. If you take a look, you will see the strategies and their untested part marked as out of sample. But if you do not want this part to be marked, you can set the date from start to the end in the automatic retest. Again, for illustrative purposes, let's do backtest. When you click on the strategy again, you will see that the out of sample part has disappeared in the automatic retest. I personally use this option because I further compare the strategy with the backtest results in MetaTrader and with live trading. Thanks to this feature, you don't have to worry about manually retesting strategies, and the entire process is fully automated. Then you can continue with the automation. You can, let's say, add the load from files task. This means that strategies can be stored in a specific directory, then automatically retested, and then you can select Save to Files. So click here, and now set the paths for loading files from the selected directory and for saving backtested strategies to the target folder. Select a specific folder. I choose Portfolio Test, where I will be loading the strategies. And you can also include all subfolders, but you won't do that, or I won't do that in this case. Then there is also the option to set what to do if the symbol is not found. However, this feature does not work for multiple symbols at the same time. Therefore, if you have different instruments in your strategies than you have in StrategyQuant, I recommend retesting the strategies by individual sectors or markets first, then saving them, and then working with the symbols available in StrategyQuant. Also, it's necessary to set the output directory. I select Portfolio Test Output and save all retested strategies there for clarity. Before clicking Start, I delete all strategies. Now click Start and all strategies will be loaded. The strategies have been loaded, the backtest is running, and the task has been completed successfully. Now it's time to check the output directory. And you can see that the strategies are here and have been saved to the output directory just as I said. It's not complicated at all. And you know, this feature in StrategyQuant is really useful because it can save you a lot of time. So let me know in the comments how you like this tutorial. Don't forget to hit like and follow so you don't miss any new videos. I look forward to seeing you next time.